The first thing that you want to do is you want to use your fundamentals. Jump stop in the lane.
The ground in the paint, when you do that as a big fella, you lose. Dupe with a man on his hip, fights through it and lays it in.
Nothing frustrates a coach more than watching a kid run into the lane, jump up in the air, and then pass. Even if it works sometimes. The only time that really works is if you're playing against inferior competition. And as you step up in competition, the jump stop becomes more and more important. Avoid charges.